Good morning or good afternoon, everybody. My name is Stephanie Pedroza. I'm Global Gut Health Manager for Adisseo, and I'm very pleased to welcome you on feedchannel.online.com for this very first program of the year. Last month, Dr. Pierre-André Girard had the pleasure to meet with Professor Philippe Vanimersel from Gantt University and with Professor Theo Newell from University of Leuven. They had a very interesting discussion about the replacement of AGP in poultry production, and they discussed also about inflammation and microbiological ecosystem within the gut. If you've missed the conversation, you can still watch the video in the platform. And during this program, if you have questions, you can send them by email to the address that appears on your screen. You will have an answer very shortly. But back on our subject of the day, gut health. We know now that it becomes a very important matter in our industry. And thanks to last month's webinar, we had first answers to understand the mechanism behind that. So today, I would like to introduce you with Alterion. It's Adisseo's first gut health solution for poultry. It was developed with Novozymes, the bio-innovation leader in the world. So Alterion, it's a probiotic and it's based on a Bacillus subtilis strain. It was developed very carefully during a very tough selection process. And to explain it to you, we've prepared a short video. Let's watch it.
The active agent in the Alterion probiotic is a naturally occurring, unique strain of Bacillus subtilis. What makes this strain unique is its solid and consistent performance. This performance is thanks to the genetic makeup of the Alterion strain, which is significantly different from Bacillus subtilis strains used in competitor products. Screening for and developing this unique strain took the combined research muscle of Adisseo and Novozymes. As a result of more than half a century spent working with Bacillus and other bacteria, Novozymes has one of the world's largest strain collections. So we knew where to look when we set out to find candidates for a new probiotic solution to improve animal performance and gut health. To find the optimal candidate, we screened more than 900 AFCO-listed strains in vitro for safety in humans and animals, robustness under challenging conditions, and activity in the small intestine for optimal gut health, feed conversion ratio, and body weight gain. The few candidates that remained were then tested in performance trials in both healthy and challenged animals. The strain with the most consistent and convincing performance in terms of feed conversion ratio, body weight gain, and health promotion became the active ingredient in Alterion.